into another Dollar Tree. I've done one of these videos before, but this is a different Dollar Tree. Let's see if anybody says anything to me. The Valentine's stuff up. Oh, cute. I want, these are the bags. These are cute boxes. Oh, cute. Flowers, all kinds of good stuff. They're getting all the spring stuff out for spring. Potting soil, pots. Well, those are some pretty pots. I actually need a pot, so I'm gonna get one. And they have the gardening tools. Ray loves to play with my gardening tools. This is the card section. And the toy section, which I'm not gonna go down. Mardi Gras. Favorite sections, the pins, the pads. They have a little bit of everything here. Post-it notes, staplers, magnetic tins. Photo paper, awesome. Envelopes, lots of envelopes. Oh, we're going to my next, oh, I want one of these mirrors, because I buttons, little paint sets. This is not exactly what I want. They have lots of ribbon, flowers. The hair bow section. Oh, I love these. Some people were coming down the aisle, so I had to shut it off. Oh, I need it. Let's go across the way. Oh, those are cute. Oh. Get some of these. Oh, this is the baby section. Baby stuff. Oh, I didn't know they had these non-slip. I have some of those for my rugs. I didn't know they had those here. Awesome. There's always new stuff. This is one of my other favorite section, the kitchen section. Okay, the container section. I love these little things for camping. Bowls. Containers. There's a lot of people working in here. The plate section. Toothpicks. Yay. Oh, these are cool for the summertime. Birthday wrap. Look at the ribbon. These are cute boxes too.
Been there already a month.
Oh, dish soap. I need to get dish soap. Party, party favors, plates. I love these bags. Party hats. Beads. Oh, these are cute too. Fun alphabet blocks. Checkers. Oh, they have gigantic checkers. That looks like fun. Dominoes. These are cool. Mirror stickers. Cool, cool, cool. Books. Coloring books, markers, crayons. Oh, I love these things. I'm going to get some of those for Ray. So that was my trip to the Dollar Tree. And I went through kind of fast. So started to get a lot of people there. And I was surprised at 8 o'clock in the morning. So, yeah. Anyway, so that's why I didn't talk very much, but there you go, and I'm hoping to do some DIYs with Dollar Tree products soon, and so stay tuned for that. Bye for now.